Welcome to the Digium IP Phone Training Interface Overview video. This video will review your Digium IP Phone's physical interface. The interactive features of the Digium IP Phone include a handset, a 4.3-inch full-color display screen, a message waiting indicator light, line and rapid dial keys, a pagination key, soft keys, a navigation pad, feature keys, a numeric keypad, volume keys, confirmation keys, and speakerphone, headset, and mute keys. Your phone can be used with its handset, the speakerphone, or with a separate headset. For more information on supported headsets, please visit the Digium website. The handset and headset connections are located on the back of the phone. The phone's loudspeaker for hands-free and speakerphone operation is found underneath the handset cradle. The 4.3-inch, 480 by 272 pixel backlit color LCD panel displays activity on the phone and prompts for the phone's features. Your primary account will display in the top right corner of the screen to the left of the first line key. This shows your line label and an icon representing your current status. When the phone is idle, you will see a large clock or a custom graphic in the center of the screen. During an active call, the screen displays call status, the caller name and number, and the call duration time. You can see that incoming calls, connected calls, and held calls all display differently, so it's easy to understand what your phone is doing. At the bottom of the screen are four soft key buttons. These will change depending upon the on-screen context. If you see the More soft key, you can press it to see additional options. In the upper right corner of the phone is the message waiting indicator light. A flashing green light indicates that you are receiving a call. A solid green light indicates that you are currently on a call. A flashing red light indicates that you have unread voicemail messages in your inbox. A flashing amber light indicates that someone is leaving you a voicemail right now. To the right of the display are the line keys, the rapid dial keys, and the pagination key. The first line key is always the phone's main extension. The other line keys can be used as extensions or for rapid dial. Line keys are used exclusively for making and receiving calls. Rapid dial keys are used for easy dialing and transfers. The D60 and D62 feature two line and rapid dial keys, while the D65 features six line and rapid dial keys. The D65 also has a pagination key that allows you to page through multiple keys of rapid dial contacts. Soft keys are located directly below the phone screen. Soft keys allow you to make selections and engage with your phone's functions. The selections and functions of the soft keys will change depending on the state of the phone. You may use them to dial a call, to change your status, to play a voicemail, or any number of things, depending on what you are doing with the phone. A four-way navigation pad is located to the right of the numeric keypad. It allows you to move the cursor and highlight options within the phone's menus. Above the navigation pad are the confirmation and X keys. In most cases, the confirmation key is used to confirm a selection, and the X key is used to cancel or exit. When the phone is in its idle state, the main menu can be accessed using the menu soft key or by pressing the confirmation key. To exit the main menu, You can press the first line key to the right of the X button in the top right corner of the main menu screen, or you can press the X key. Easy access feature keys are available to take you into the Messages application to check voicemail or call recordings, to transfer active calls, to redial the last number called, and to place active calls on hold. Digium IP phones feature a standard 10-digit numeric keypad with alphabet lettering. Volume keys are located below the numeric keypad. While on a call, the volume keys can be used to adjust the sound to better hear a caller. When not on a call, these keys can be used to adjust the volume of the phone's ringer. Dedicated headset, speakerphone, and mute keys are located to the left of the numeric keypad. These keys will illuminate based on whether they are active or not. Thank you for watching the Digium IP Phone Training Interface Overview video.